Here we want to convert 9 25ths into a percent. Well, I'm going to show you a couple ways to do it. The first way to do it, of course, is to convert this to a decimal. 9 divided by 25 is 0.36. Now, we know to change that to a decimal, we would simply move the decimal place two places to the right, and we'd get the percentage here, 36%. Let me show you another way to do this. This one's special. Notice here, 25, all I have to do is multiply that times 4 and I'll have 100. Well, whatever you multiply the denominator by, you also have to multiply the numerator by that same number so that you don't really change the problem. So when you do this, multiplying top and bottom by 4, in the numerator I'll be left with a 36, and then in the denominator you can see I have 100. Now the definition of a percent is this many parts out of 100, so that's equal to 36% by definition. So two ways to do it. The first way, you know, the most common way, is to divide and move the decimal place. This one's very special because I saw that I can simply multiply by 4 and get the 100 in the denominator and use the definition. Either way, you get the percentage.